I am Vince. Vince Clortho, Keymaster of Gozer. Volka Sildraw, our Lord of the Sebulia. Are you the gatekeeper?
Hey, he pulls the wagon. I make the deals. You want to ride?
Wait for the sign, and all prisoners will be released. You will perish in flame! You are not the gatekeeper!
What an asshole.
Dropping off or picking up?
Dropping off.
Just a moment.
You a Ghostbuster?
Yes.
We picked up this guy. Now we don't know what to do with him. Bellevue doesn't want him, and I'm afraid to put him in the lockup, and I know you guys are into this stuff, so I figured we'd check with you.
All right.
Are you the gatekeeper?
You better bring him inside.
You are so kind to take care of that man. You know, you are a real humanitarian.
I don't think he's human. What did you say your name was?
Vince Clortho, Keymaster of Gozer.
According to this, his name's Lewis Tully. Lives on Central Park West. Do you want some coffee, Mr. Tully?
Do I?
Yes, have some.
Yes, have some.
Vince, you said before you were waiting for a sign. What sign are you waiting for?
Gozer the Traveler. He will come in one of the pre-chosen forms. During the rectification of the Valdrani, the Traveler came as a large and moving Torb. Then, during the third reconciliation of the last of the McKetrick supplicants, they chose a new form for him, that of a giant Slore. Many Shubs and Zools knew what it was to be roasted in the depths of the Slore that day, I can tell you.